Sullivan back to the Dryad. She'll free the kids. Sullivan's been trapped forever in the maze. We've got to find him.